Hey, what's up guys, Techsnix here, back with another video, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix GPS problem in Pokemon Go. This should work both for iOS as well as for Android users, but if it doesn't, then don't blame me because I've tried to cover each and every possible way that I could have to fix this. First of all, make sure that your device fulfills all the requirements listed on the screen right now, otherwise it won't work. Now let me show you how to fix this in iOS, then I'll show you this on Android as well. So to fix this issue in iOS, first of all go to settings, from there scroll down and you will see Pokemon Go. From there tap on it. Now make sure that location is turned on and set to while using the app. After this go back and go to general. From there scroll down and tap on reset. From there tap on reset network settings and enter your passcode. Don't worry, this won't delete any personal data or app from your device. This will just reset all your network settings and that's it. Now your problem should be fixed. To fix this on Android, go to settings. From there go to location and make sure that location is turned on and set to high accuracy. After this go back and go to apps. From there scroll down and tap on Pokemon Go, and from here tap on permissions and make sure that these all are enabled. If this still doesn't fix the issue, then go back and go to about phone. From there scroll down and tap on build number several times. This will enable developer options, and once it is enabled, then go back and go to developer options, and from there make sure that no mock location app is set there, and this should fix the issue for you. So guys, that is it for this video. I hope this video helped you, and if this did, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up button below and subscribe to this channel.